Good day to you guys. Today, I'll be sharing to you my 1,600 calorie diet. And I'll be doing some pulling exercises as well. So let's get into the first one. Okay, for our first meal, we have peanut butter for our source of healthy fats and a bit of protein. Next is oats for a carb source, and it also has a bit of protein. And protein powder, of course, for additional protein. Now, this one is a plant-based protein, so it doesn't curdle when you add hot water to it. Plus, this flavor is really good. Sometimes, I also use meal replacement shake powder for this. Now, just add some hot water and mix it well. And some fruit like strawberries for added flavor. So, we got 176 calories from the peanut butter, 236 calories from 62 grams of oats, which should have been just 50 grams, but well, and 120 calories from the protein powder and 11 calories from the strawberries. For our meal 2, I know this may seem like a breakfast to you, but I can eat scrambled eggs and toast any time of the day. So, I just beat 3 eggs and add some salt and a little milk. Put them in the air fryer, which already has 1 teaspoon of olive oil. I forgot to check it earlier, so I burnt my eggs a bit. But that's okay. Toss 2 slices of bread in there to toast. Add 2 non-fat slices of cheese. And a bit of ketchup. And meal 2, we got 195 calories from the eggs and 30 calories from the milk that we added, 152 calories from the 2 slices of bread, 57 calories from the non-fat cheese, and 10 calories from the ketchup. We also got 40 calories from that 1 teaspoon of olive oil. Now, let me grab that because I'm already hungry. For my pre-workout, I just have coffee and milk, no sugar added. So, let's do some workout. I recently unlocked my wide grip pull-up, so I'll be trying to strengthen it today. I can only do 2 reps as of now, and I did 4 sets of it. I also did a few sets of negatives after this. I only have 15 kilograms of dumbbells, so I improvise. I filled empty water bottles and they weighed around 90 kilograms each. So I could do some rows and using 2 of them to do deadlifts. Of course, after the workout, I need to prepare my post-workout meal. My meal 3 is just whey protein. I bought this on Flavored Whey Protein on sale. It is good because I can mix anything with it, and it has more servings. So I just add some vitamin C with it, the most needed supplement during this period of a pandemic. Some stevia as well, because I'll be adding this chocolate for flavor and source of carbs. So for our meal 3, whey protein has 110 calories, the chocolate powder that we use has 66 calories, and stevia has 1 calorie. Lastly, for our meal 4, so I'll be having chicken breast. I just season it with salt and pepper. Let it absorb the seasoning for a couple of minutes before putting it in the air fryer. I already blanched a batch of broccoli yesterday, so I will just reheat it together with some sweet potatoes, which I also cooked yesterday. So, for our fourth meal, which sometimes I divide it into two meals, will be our last meal of the day, which has 138 calories from the chicken breast, 176 calories from the sweet potatoes, and 37 calories from the broccoli. And for the summary, meal 1 we got 543 calories, meal 2 we got 555 calories, including the coffee that we had. Meal 3, we got 177 calories, and lastly, meal 4, we got 351 calories, amounting in total of 1,626 calories, plus I added 10 calories from the omega-3 capsules that I take at night. So in total, we got 1,636 calories. So guys, it is okay if it's not exactly 1,600. A little too much or too short isn't bad. If you remember, I supposed to have 50 grams of oats, but I had 60 grams. So there you go. I hope you like this video. If you have any questions, please do ask in the comments. Make sure you hit the thumbs up. See you again next time.